Hey, this is Scott of photographybanzai.com. Today I'm going to show you a quick little DIY setup I have here. I have some transparent slides from my aunt and uncle. They wanted these scanned, turned into photographs in digital form, so I'm trying to think of a good way to do that. I had a scanner, but it was only 1200 at that point, and the results were pretty terrible, so I set this up and I think it's going to work pretty nicely. I have the transparent, these are Kodachrome, let's see if I can get it in focus, Kodachrome transparencies in color. And I have here just a LED lamp, multiple LEDs, and a diffuser for a flash to make that light diffuse. Turn that on. It's pretty bright. And I just put the slide on top. Let's see if I can get that in focus. A little bit. Then here I've got the camera itself with a 100mm f2.8 macro lens. This is the K7, my older camera, and see any reason to use the recent one. Here's a photo I took with this setup. Looks pretty nice. Zoom in. See detail. So I think this is going to work out nicely. So I decided to go a little bit further with this DIY setup. Made this cardboard box holder for the slides to keep them straight. That way I don't have to do as much post-processing. Get the slide here. This comes off, of course, with the diffuser again. And this time the light goes under inside the box. Take that off, got the light. And then you've got the diffuser in there with just cardboard. What I did here was a separate piece of cardboard, just a flat panel. And then I cut out the shape of the slide, made sure that it was as straight as possible. Here's one last modification that I'm going to do with this. This is a rogue filter. The specific one is heavy frost diffusion. The thing I noticed with this diffuser that I have, it says Stoffen on the interior, and I don't want that to potentially show up in the photos, so I'll use the diffusion material to make the light very smooth. I think that'll be perfect.